This is a little strip that I kind of made up last, right before hunting season for elk season. It was covered with big logs and a bunch of big rocks, and I came in here with bushwhacker and got my chainsaw out and cleaned it up quite a bit. So it's much better than it was, but it's still a little bit of a challenging strip even for me and the Super Cubs. So